first love life, she didn't have one of her own.
Mary, you haven't been on a date in 2 years.
You can't avoid love forever.
You know those who can't do teach? Those who can't wed plant.
So fate stepped in.
You okay?
You saved my soul and my life.
You're the guy.
I'm the supervising pediatrician here.
Mary and I were gonna go to Golden Gate Park. They show old movies, and you should come with us.
Well,
we won't take no for an answer.
This is by far the coolest thing I've ever done in this city.
Wanna dance?
Now, for the first time, her love life and her work life were a match made in heaven.
You're gonna be a partner?
I gotta get the account first. Mary, meet my parents and mother as previously discussed in detail. You won't be singing at the wedding.
All right, wedding woman. You give my little girl whatever she wants. No expense spared.
You can finally meet my fiancé, Eddie. Come here. Eddie, this is Mary, the wedding planner. You can't sacrifice your entire career over this.
We danced, and it was nice, but nothing happened.
I can do this. I can plan this wedding.
What you have is cold feet.
And I can treat that doctor like any other faceless groom.
I am going to let her plan the wedding.
And that's just what I'm going to do. Because I love a challenge. And because I'm a professional. That's why I love him. He gives me humanity. Mom, would you please shut up? Hi.
Columbia Pictures presents...
I'm sorry.
I wonder, is Eddie going to be the last person I ever sleep with?
A story about finding love at the wrong time.
What if what I think is great really is great?
For the right reasons.
But it's not as great as something greater.
Your wedding planner took off.
Married?
Yeah. But did you ever like somebody but the timing was off?
I'm in love with your daughter.
Way off.
What the hell are you standing around talking to us for?
Go and look for her.
I like him.
Jennifer Lopez.
Do you ever think about that night in the park?
Matthew McConaughey.
I do.